Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work.
Fam, it's your boy Sky Rich 23 coming back to you with another YouTube video. Like I told y'all, man, I'm gonna take y'all on the vlog with me, and right now we are in Minnesota. Yeah, you can't really see it because it's too much light. But yeah, we're in Minnesota right now. The who?
Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Yes, y'all, we in Minneapolis, Minnesota, and we're going to Mall of America today. We're going to the aquarium, doing roller coasters, all types of stuff like that. And I told y'all these vlogs about to be lit from now on, for as long as I can keep them lit. But they gonna be lit. But yeah, we're going to that Mall of America for sure, and we about to go have fun. You ready? You ready, man?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
She's ready. I'm ready. The family's on the other side. They across the hallway. They across the hallway over there. We're getting ready for them to get down with their little showers and everything. Then we out, no cap. We out. Let's start this day, chat. Look, YouTube, I can't get this freaking live match words out my mouth. But let's get this video started, no cap. Hey y'all, we just made it to Mall of America. We in the parking lot right now. Say what's up to Scott fam.
What's up?
Kel. Just made it to Mall of America, man. I'm trying to see what it looked like in here.
It's right there.
Yeah. Oh, I see roller coasters moving in there. You seen it? Oh, snap.
I can't wait to get TikTok back so I can watch the
TikTok? Oh, you ain't got the TikTok?
Yeah, I still like it.
No, Kel, they playing with my mans, right? You seen the roller coasters in there?
Not yet.
It's right, they right there.
Oh.
Yeah. Ooh, car nice right there, y'all.
What in the world?
What? That car ugly. That car is ugly.
Walking in there.
Thank you. Ooh, oh, good there. Yeah, Kelly will walk straight into that Victoria's Secret right there.
Yo,
Cap, y'all coming to Mall of America. Instantly.
What's wrong with you?
You gonna ride with me?
Yeah, cause
I guess you're gonna ride with me then. She said you wanna get a ride with Skyree then.
Me too, don't forget me.
Anyway, you gonna ride with me. We gonna get a ride together, okay?
We gonna get on a roller coaster.
You gonna get a roller coaster? Yeah, we gonna get a lot of roller coasters. We gonna get all the roller coasters, okay?
Yeah, we gonna get on all the roller. We got SpongeBob house.
That SpongeBob house over there? What? We got the SpongeBob.
Oh, you know that every time we call, we all got that
right there. Oh, up there? You got to get a good view. You got to get a good view.
How we gonna get in here?
You got to go downstairs. So first, before I even get on some rides, I got to go get me some new shoes because I accidentally spilled some oil on my Uggs. So, yeah, this is what my Uggs, this is what I'm walking around look like right now. Unacceptable.
Transition. Yeah, transition.
I couldn't deal with them dirty Uggs. Had to put them in the bag. That kept. Y'all, we just got that SpongeBob back there. My mama hair almost came off. How'd you like that ride, ma?
How'd you like that ride?
I'm sorry.
Yeah. That hair on my hair.
Huh?
What'd you say? That hair almost fell off.
You a lie?
Her eyelashes was going backwards. Yeah, y'all, this is definitely fun. We about to go into this turtle little thing right quick. See what this one about. roller coaster. Definitely see what this is about. This looks fun. For, oh, it's this. Oh, this what it is?
Mm-hmm. So it is. Look, Ninja Turtle thing.
Look like it just going like in circles.
Dude, this one just going in circles, right?
Yeah,
look.
What's up? Yeah, going big circle, y'all. Pretty dope. Yeah, you just gotta fix it. I almost fell off.
It's just a mess now.
Yeah, now.
But I'm still cute.
Yeah, okay.
So this is what it do right here, y'all. Let's see. Whoa, what the world? The world. Oh, he's going in a nice little circle. I want to go fast. I don't like that.
Don't get on that.
Oh, that boy go fast.
You know what? I'm getting on that edge. Terry.
Huh?
I'm going to be on that edge over there. So I'm going to still
it. Oh, okay.
Yeah. That might go fast though, y'all. It might look slow on camera, but it definitely go fast.
What's up?
What's up?
I got my push
something
in the car.
Okay. Oh, is that?
No, my mama got it. That's why I was having fun.
I ain't gonna Captain Ross was fun.
Yeah, it was.
I was still trying to get her wig on.
You was trying.
Oh, close.
And it's not a wig.
Well, something on. I was trying to get it off by spinning the little roller coaster thing and it didn't come off. So that's a fail. But now everybody can get something to eat. Go to the full crate. Y'all see how beautiful this mall is? This mall is so beautiful. Ain't it, Ma?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this mall is
wonderful.
Mall is beautiful. Mall is beautiful. I'm trying my best not to spend a lot of money in here. I'm doing good so far. So far, I'm doing good.
No, you ain't. You already spent $100.
No, I didn't.
$300.
That's just off of this regular stuff we supposed to do.
Not
that,
just some shoes.
Oh yeah, some shoes. My side. Ooh, I like the way it look over here. Yeah, I had to get some shoes because you know the other ones had oil wasted on it.
I didn't realize that Benihana was an actual restaurant.
I didn't know what that. I only know what that means.
Benihana.
Oh, stop. But yeah, definitely mess up fans today. My mom got to see it herself.
Some steaks and some barbecue.
They're gonna cost $125.
Right. Mm. And we can go in there and get some wine.
Get some wine. Where they at though?
I don't
think so. Mm. Yeah, she definitely got to see that. I got fans out here, and I'm not even from Minnesota. Whatever. I'm not even from Minnesota. And people recognize me for my TikTokness. You feel me? Yeah, this dope, y'all. I think I see Uncle and them coming.
Hmm?
I seen like a little glimpse of Uncle, but I guess I'm just tweaking. Yeah, we had a little time. It's definitely fun up here for sure. Enjoying my time. Probably about to waste all my money. I'm trying to say, but I probably am going to waste all my money, though. Ain't that right, Ma? Because you...
No.
You like to spend money all the time.
Oh, well. I make it. I can spend it.
Same here.
Hey, Liddy.
Oh.
Two hops this time, right foot, two stumps, left foot.